this beaker is empty. Now I'm adding smashed pieces of test tube inside. Wait for a while. Now as you can see, the test tube is back to one piece again.